When the wind band kicks and nigga them pies of the big band. Deep with the quicksand. I was chilling in the pounds on my way up. And the beef in the streets had to stay up. And I just have the image of the crack thing.
I don't know, I love that song, man. Yeah, shout out to that song, man. If you know that song, put it in the comment section. But let's start this video.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
What's going on, Law Fam?
Late, man. It is your favorite too, man. Come on, man. It's your favorite too.
Man, we in the new wing of the Dissect University Mansion. As you can see, the scenery is a little different, man.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, get the zoom, man.
You know, it's acting like it don't under. Okay.
I know y'all been wanting content from the No Ceilings 3.
It's the real
Law
Twins.
Nigga.
Oh my God, I knew you was gonna beat. All right, anyway, man. Got we to. Back. I know it was people in the comment section that was like disappointed that No Ceilings 3 did not make it on the channel. But like we told y'all a minute ago, we said we was gonna be moving. Yeah, I don't know if y'all was paying attention, but some of y'all know. So let's just get into it.
Oh yeah, man. We got the BB King featuring Drake.
BB King Freestyle.
Yes, sir. You got it. Yeah, man.
I heard a lot of good things about it, and it's been out for 3 weeks. I didn't hear it, so shut up.
Yeah, I haven't listened to it.
Don't do me.
I ain't gonna cap and say I ain't heard nothing off the
I heard some tracks.
It was just previews, it wasn't nothing crazy.
Yeah.
So it's like we thought it would be dope to bring it to y'all because I've been asking for this. So
yeah,
y'all go, man. This is the first one on the channel from No Ceilings, man.
Yeah, man. Let's
No Ceilings 3.
Let me get this screen record going. I really don't need it because it's only audio. But whatever.
Yeah.
Alright, man, let's get into it, man. Let's see what it's about. Make sure to okay, make sure the volume all the way. Okay.
Now let's go, man. We got the cover art on our face. If y'all can't see,
you see the red?
It's red, man.
You see the red? Let's go.
Hey, the blues is now kicking and dinner is 3 Michelin. I don't eat red meat, but still got beef sizzling. Know that I need discipline. I keep singing for all these hoes. They keep listening, niggas.
I'm glad that Drake just came right on and just started. Right.
Yeah.
No time. You gotta be cool.
You gotta appreciate right that.
He said don't eat bread.
He said the dinner is 3 Michelin.
Yeah.
Now, if you niggas don't know.
The beat is sizzling.
Do you know why he said it's 3 Michelin? I remember I went to a convention back in the day. I'm not gonna bore y'all to death. But I went to a convention back in the day, and they told me that the Michelin stars is like the Michelin tires. Like, people would drive around for a minute, you know what I'm saying, and visit restaurants, because the tire people would rate them. So he said it's 3 Michelin.
Oh, yeah. That's crazy. What he was talking about. Yeah, about the little, like, they was testing the
when I met
tires. They like, oh, these were the best ones. That's why they.
I learned that from the CEO. Like, no, the CEO of 2 Minute a Truck. It's a lady. Look it up.
The bro with the boy and that fishes, but we are not equivalent, dog. I've been the only child, don't need siblings, and I'm past him like the times that he's living in. Okay.
Yeah. I'm past him like the times that he's living in. You living in the past?
Man,
it's not my fault. Get your shit together. I'ma take you back.
With the boy and that fishes, but we are not equivalent, dog. I've been the only child, don't need siblings, and I'm past him like the times that he's living in. Okay. Man, if you saw what I flew here, you'd be like, he's sick in it. If you're not running some top, you're not gonna keep kicking it.
Hey, Drake, we seen the jet, man.
Yeah, we know it's sickening, but he said, if you're not running some top, we're not gonna keep kicking it. That's how I feel personally.
That's definitely not going.
But you think I'm here to talk about feelings? It's 2020.
I'm here
it's
to have 2021. Feelings.
I'm trying to run the top.
I'm trying to
feel. What would make you not run the top?
I want to feel. I want to feel good. Entanglements with August.
They're cheating.
See what that's like.
Three little wing and Drake, let's go.
Oh, Khaled. The restart. Hey,
the news is now kicking and dinner is three Michelin. I don't eat red meat, but still got beef sizzling. Know that I need discipline. I keep singing for all these hoes, they keep listening. Niggas love to roll with the boy and that fishes, but we are not equivalent, dog. I've been the only child, don't need siblings. And I'm past them like the times that he's living in. Okay.
Yeah, hold on.
Man. If you saw what I flew here, you'd be like, he's sick in it. If you're not running some top, we're not gonna keep kicking it. Classics, I keep scribbling. Lights in the universal building just keep flickering. Money just keep coming in. You would think I'm Irish the way that it stays doubling. I could feel it.
You would think I'm Irish the way that it stays doubling. Honestly, I caught that bar at the last second because that's not why I paused it.
Yeah.
He said, them lights in the universal building, they just keep flickering.
Yeah.
Meaning he think he Drake always said like I'm the one that's keeping the lights on around the fit. I wonder what people be making off Drake. If Drake made what he made, what do they make off him? Right. Yeah.
You gotta think of that about anybody, right? I was gonna say
like
any creator. Like sometimes I be thinking like as the Law Twins.
What do YouTube make off of us?
Off of the creators on YouTube. Like what is they when them ads is hitting y'all like damn them ads. Cause y'all trying to get ass, but you think they get
in the ass? Cause that's in nice places and shit. But it's like, what are they getting?
But what are they getting for them ass, man? God damn it! Think we trying to break swerves together.
We just trying to ball with a quicksand, keeping in bands with a quicksand. It wasn't a lot, but it no. You know what I'm saying?
Irish the way that it stays doubling. I can feed a country with the tax that I pay in governments. Whatever they're doing with my cash is very troubling.
Yeah.
Okay. February came around, I used to get paid shoveling. So close, walk dogs, trust me, I stay hustling. When it came to school, there's no way that I'm 80 plus in it. So I just dropped out of it, trust me, I'm not proud of it. Niggas get too comfy in they spot, they get knocked out of it. Niggas get
first and foremost, my nigga, if you think that you only know me from the grassy, my nigga, I was shoveling.
I was shoveling, walked dogs, nigga. I stayed
so
hustling.
I've been hustling, my nigga. I've been doing what I was doing. And then he said, be getting comfy.
Like comfortable in your spot, you get knocked out of it. That's facts, man.
Man.
That's facts. Like, hey, that's facts.
When life get comfy, don't get comfy.
Man, don't try your best. I know it's shit. You ain't gonna be perfect, but stay on your shit. Please. Silent moves.
Gun just so they can make props out of it. Shorty made a scene in the house, she get locked out of it. Yeah. Not about to be chillin' in this bitch with kick feet up. I'ma make you bounce out this hole like Big Freedom. Pito used to throw a purple tin on a 2 liter.
Look, did you hear that? This nigga just said.
You're not about to be chillin' around this bitch with kick feet up. Niggas get comfortable around this bitch. I make them bounce out this bitch like Big Freedia.
He said throw a pink.
What's that? Throw a purple tin on a 2 liter.
That's some cool shit.
That's right. A cool
that
way
like
to
a
say
cool Big Freedia. Yeah, like that's like some shit.
Yeah.
That's one of them. You know what I'm talking about too, Drake. That was cool.
Yeah. That was deep, Frank. Drake. All right, man. We ain't even heard Wayne.
I was gonna say we ain't heard Wayne yet.
Great.
Pito used to throw a purple tin on a 2 liter. First private plane I ever rode was an 8-seater. Before that, I got the bedroom high with a space heater. On top of that, I didn't have shit.
What the fuck you know about a space heater? Yeah. I'm gonna stop acting like you ain't human, Drake.
Yeah, that's what he was saying with the snow and the shoveling. You think Drake? You never know.
Drake is the most relatable artist on this planet, and I'm gonna tell you why. Cause it don't matter if you talking about hood shit. It don't matter if he's talking about lovey-dovey shit. It don't matter if he's just popping this shit. He always go for the things that you can't deny. I can't deny a space
Drake is that person.
I had a space
Drake do that on purpose.
That's why he's where he's at.
Drake go to find, you wanna know what Drake look for when he record?
What niggas go through .com?
He go to feelings.com.
Man.
And he go and find everything he go to him. And he say, how can I get their feelings?
Life.com. What you've been through.com.
Drake is the same person who said the girl didn't have to be in the club.
Yeah.
You don't have to be in here. You shouldn't be here.
Then he tell you, that you at the crib going crazy down bad. What you had didn't last. Damn, baby.
Drake is different, man. Come on. What is Tim O?
You know it. It's facts.
My name either. That's real.
That's real.
But now I'm giving house tours till it's back in world tours. Play that mask off when they find a real cure.
Hold on. Drake, I'm gonna say the first and you can say the last. Yeah, go ahead.
Shit.
Drake said, I don't know which one of you artists is not doing shows, but he's doing house tours. Until it's the world tours again? He ain't doing my house.
Come to the house, see what it look like.
I'm gonna get it regardless.
Then he said he playing Mask Off when they find a real cure. Percocet. My name Percocet.
That's the word.
That's cold right there.
That's a word.
That's some shit.
I'm gonna do that too.
That's some shit.
Not be good for, but I'm real tour. Got no time for, but get rich and mail tour. That's the only way I know how to express love. My dog's love sticks and drums, I get quest love. All the jokes about Aubrey, they got me messed up.
That's hard.
For real.
For real.
I come with a lot of complications inside me. It's always people misleading me that are trying to guide me. Everyone wants to try me, but no one wants to buy me. Everyone wants to meet me.
Everyone wants to try me, but no one wants to buy me. They don't want to buy you.
You want to try me?
Hey, that's probably not the OnlyFans girl.
But you don't want to pay for it. No. Oh, for real.
Like the girl, the OnlyFans
girl. That's a OnlyFans like, man, you always,
you want to see.
Right. Because I be one. I never.
You don't want to.
I never in my life say,
let me clear that up.
I have a son. And my son is my light, my moon, and the stars.
Yeah.
Oh, and I'm not even with that.
But yeah, that sounded like an OnlyFans girl caption right there, Drake. Like, Drake got captions for everybody. That's what we was talking about. He's universal.
Universal. Everybody wants to try me,
but they don't want
to
buy me.
No one wants to buy me.
No one wants to keep me. Everyone talking limits when everything is peachy. Everyone got their hands out and it ain't to reach me.
What you gotta say, Wayne?
Everyone got their glass out and drink to Weezy. Every nigga that stepped me down just came to see me. Chopping up a little cash cow that steak I'm eating.
What?
What? I'm upsetting to hear that shit?
Bro, he said, everyone who stares me down just came to see me. Like, you ain't here to do nothing to me, handle me no type of way. You stare me down, but you just happy. You just happy because you can't see me.
I don't even want to get it wrong what he said, but he said about the
cash cow. Chopping up the cash cow.
But you,
it's steak or something like that. You want a steak of meaning.
Oh, okay.
Or something like that.
Something, yeah.
I'm bringing it back a little bit, but yeah, that's.
Just came to see me. Chopping up a little cash cow, that steak I'm eating. Check the prizes, high rises with extra closets. The sex platonic, I talk intelligent, sexy bindings. The electronic, the toys running, additional binding. Tommy gun on the comment, I call him Mr. Thomas. That'll keep niggas honest. I'm dozing off in the driver's seat because the seat get massage. That's a more point money. These numbers too steep for comfort. I'm out.
I'm dozing off in the driver's seat because the seat give massages.
Mm-hmm.
That boy said, man. Said
high risers, but
different level.
But thousands, I'm gonna say thousands.
With
thousands.
Different closets. Yeah, a bunch of closets or something like that.
That's some more point money. These numbers too steep for comfort. I'm out of Iowa, niggas. I can't help but to see beyond them. Got a two-seater problem. Niggas thinking they cold. I knock the two-season out them. Bitches forget they hoes, and that's when Tucci remind them. I used to fuck.
Hey, bitches forget that they hoes, and that's when Tucci.
And that's when Tucci remind them.
And he said, these niggas think they cold, nigga. He gonna knock the flu.
I knock the flu season out them.
He said, ouchie. My nigga, vaccines.
I got a two-seater problem.
At this point, man, I got a problem. I'm insane.
Don't forget you.
Don't forget you. I was saying, don't forget you.
Cause that's when the twins remind you. We gonna remind you,
man.
Every time.
Well, bloop. Like what's the thum thum on the computer?
Thum whoa.
Pop up, man. When I pop up like a pop up, you gonna be shocked like Blanca.
Like Blanca. What's that bird?
Bird, nigga.
Vegan bird. Yeah, vegan bird.
In my hood, I'm fucking Gucci designers. I keep it 2G regardless. I'm getting too deep for divers. Let me resurface. I'm flexing on purpose. She is special and curvy. Bet you be serving every purpose. Perfect. I'm better than perfect. When I'm sick, I need to see a medical person. Eating all of these rappers with these edible verses. All I got.
Damn, yeah, it will make me have a trip.
He's
the rappers making Wayne have a trip.
Yeah.
Because they, like, these edible verses. He gotta sleep some type of
medical attention. He said, when I'm sick, I need to see a medical person.
Like, that's so dope how he said.
Yes.
That, but he's like, you could rap and make me physically sick.
Yeah.
For me hearing your rap made me sick.
I need to see a medical person eating all of these rappers with these edible verses. I mean,
I need that. I need that Wayne and Eminem verses. We can do that.
We ain't do that already?
No, I'm talking about real life.
Oh, yeah.
These rappers with these edible verses, all that gotta be is all that I can possibly. She really, really into me, then suck it all up out of me. I'm proud of me, I don't know how to be sorry. Apology, you fucking with my magic. Better know some trigonometry. Cause I'ma be busting, leave your llama bean at your mama feet. I flipped up kind of me like Dominique Dawes. They say I'm tripping, I guess they wishing I finally fall. I don't need war, I need a bitch that know I'ma need yours. I'ma need
more. Man, Wayne put a light.
He said, they say that I'm tripping, I guess they hoping I finally fall. I'ma need a girl that know that I'ma need yours.
Yeah. Wayne put all his shit on like a platter.
Yeah, it's just
like, you know, sometimes you dissect music and you listen to it and you're like, oh, okay, that line. Wayne give you a whole.
He changed the way you listen to
like,
music.
You're like, all right.
Cause it's like, even if you was like lit in your element listening to Wayne, he gonna say something that's gonna trip your that's ass out, and you gonna be like, hold on.
And his way is, he said in a way that no other, like,
yeah, it's a different
Wayne got his own way.
I think it's very descriptive.
You know what I'm saying,
but he, you gonna know,
like, you gonna know when you listen know to Wayne,
what he talking about.
But y'all don't
care. I never care. Y'all should care.
I need a bitch that know I'ma need yours. I'ma need more. Niggas is shifty like Master of Course. Fire alarm. Ain't got no ceilings. We climbing the walls. Higher than yours. I fuck your bitch and she dying. My arms Ryan as broad. No ceilings. Free with my mind on the floor. High at your board. This that BB King.
No.
Little Wet.
Be quiet.
Khaled,
I respect you, but be quiet.
We had enough.
Hey, he said he was doing this with four on his mind. Like, he writing. He doing a No Ceilings 4 already? We don't know.
Lil Wayne created this, like,
he wrote it. But listen, man, we came through and we did this for you.
Yeah, man, we did this for you, man. We in a whole new area.
You know what I'm saying?
We came
to got a couple different areas now. You never know what we gonna feel.
Tall twins out here moonwalking in Calabasas.
You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Daryl Granberry. But hey, listen, man, we did this for you. You know what you can do for us, man. All you gotta do is hit the like button. That's what moves us into that algorithm.
Yeah, man.
And brings more family members. So if you're new watching this video, make sure you subscribe.
Definitely.
You know what I'm saying?
And make sure y'all hit that like button.
Because when you hit the like button, we see it. Turn on, get back in these seats. We keep giving y'all fire videos. That's what we're doing on this channel.
Yeah, man. It's the Real Old Twins.
Yeah.